everyone. Today I am going to talk about the quote, "Too many cooks spoil the broth." The quote's meaning is that when there are a lot of people put together in a particular project, it is really hard for everyone to put all their ideas into the particular project. Well, if we do, the project might get spoiled. Let us take the literal example of this quote. There was once a kingdom where the king wanted to celebrate a festival. They usually made soup over there. And so the new cooks present in the king's royal kitchen were told to make the soup. The head chef left them to the job and he went on with his work. But when the soup was finished, something was out of place. So each cook added what he thought would be good. When the head cook finally came, he pulled his head and said, "Come on, you need to know that everyone has different ideas. But you also must know the recipe. Don't go by everyone's ideas. You know what's right. Team up, guys. Two at a time. Make your own soup and we'll give that to the king." And thus, finally, they made the soup. From this, we learned that not only can we not incorporate everyone's ideas, there must be someone to lead and guide. And we must learn from that person to be the next leader. Thank you. Bye.